out of Copenhagen. A long time he is riding. Massive frontside.
Kickflip Indy.
Backside kickflip Indy. Frontside Indy. Frontside tear slide. Attacks the lip. Ah, oh, Mac Twist missed the board. And with 30 seconds each run, if you bail, you are out. You lost too much time to get the speed. Backside disaster. No step. Now he's riding switch. Switch kickflip attempt.
Next run. Give it up.
Maybe next run. Here, the super final at the Telekom Extreme Playgrounds in Berlin. Here live on Freecaster TV. Frontside tail slide. And there he missed the board. This McTwist attempt, Rune Glifberg from Copenhagen. 43.67 for Rune. Score to beat, 81 points from Marcello. Come on, Rune, go big. Massive frontside air.
Oh.
They give everything. Huge kickflip in the attempt, but he takes his time and takes new speed to get some points. Oh, kickflip, backside lip slide, switch flip. Oh, Rune Glifberg shows shortly what he can do. Kickflip, backside, lip slide in a vert ramp, like 4.5 meters high with nearly half a meter vert or more. You can imagine how hard it is to do these kind of tricks. Rune Glifberg. But he got one run less at the super final. And now Rune Glifberg, last run. Can he take the league? Rune is an old rider and he can do. Quite a lot of tricks. Mac Twist.
Woohoo!
Backside tail bash. Rune Glifberg, that's not enough, I think. That's not enough to take the lead. Here, the slow-mo. So now it's on Paul Luke Ronchetti. Can he beat Marcello Bastos?
We are just waiting for the results, Rune. Amazing skateboarding. Rune 79.33.